In our backyard, there is a dangerous, mysterious animal living. It has a bushy tail, pointy ears, and sharp teeth. What is it? They like eating just about anything, so make sure you don't go outside right now. Maybe they're waiting for you. We have seen them eating rabbits, canned geese, and squirrels. Like me, they seem to like wild berries, but unlike me, they don't like vegetables. They run with all 4 feet like dogs, but unlike dogs, they run with their tail down. The COYWOLVES had 6 pups last spring, and they used to play in our backyard all the time. We had no choice but to take turns playing outside. If they were out first, we had to stay inside. They forgot to always do that for us. They weren't being too fair on us. Fire trucks. They like to howl after fire trucks go by. They don't seem to do the same when an ambulance or police car comes by. Follow me, I'll show you their favorite hiding spot. If you're scared, bring an air horn with you. They don't seem to like that sound. Just be aware they may be waiting for you. Now don't tell me I didn't warn you. One of their favorite hiding spots was underneath our gazebo. We've seen them come out of there many times as we come down. Let's see if they're hiding right now. You can see their paw prints right here.